Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I'm just going to put this video together today for people who want to get Monte Carlo going and carpeting good and who are a little bit intimidated by what they've seen online. So this is my shrimp tank. I've had it going for about 6 months. I've had a full carpet going for probably nearly three of those. It's not as hard as people say, and this tank is about as cheap as possible. So the tank was about $20. The light I'm using is about $10 and just some AQUASOIL. So no CO2, and I've got a full carpet. This has been trimmed quite a few times. It's a little bit patchy now because I made a few mistakes when I was trimming it the last time. One of the corners is a bit low, but it's coming back all right. As you can see in the back corner, the hair grass has got a little bit of brown on it. So hair grass is more difficult than Monte Carlo. So I'll just run through everything that I've done and hopefully it'll make it a little bit easier. As I said, the first thing and most important thing is some AQUASOIL. Now I'm using this stuff here, JIBAN. It's not the cheapest, but for a 25 liter tank, or it's roughly 6 gallons, you don't really need that much. So I've put mine in at about an inch thick, right across, a little bit higher at the back. And I've got a cheap $10 light. This is the brand here. You can get something similar. I've got the little info on the bottom there. You don't need anything special. So once you've got a light and AQUASOIL, the next most important thing is to plant it rather close. So I've planted this in quite deep, but quite close. So I've used 4 little 6 centimeter containers of the Monte Carlo, and I've just broken it up and planted it, as you can see in the picture here. Now there's a few more follow-up shots of how it sort of spread across the last few months, starting from the very first. And as you can see, by about a month, 2 months, it's pretty much finished. So I've had my light running for, at the start, I had it set for 10 hours. And after 4 weeks, I wound that back. Had a few algae issues, but that's normal for an early tank. And now I leave it on for about 8 hours a day. And carpet is perfect. No issues with it growing, no dead spots, nothing. But you do need to make sure you trim it once it gets to about 1.5 inches. Otherwise it starts to die on the bottom. So you do need to trim it. And then obviously it'll go to an ugly stage for a little while, but then it comes back. Really not as hard as people say. Obviously CO2 makes things easier, makes it grow faster and makes it look a bit better. But having CO2 is pretty much a myth. You can grow it without it. Anyway, if you have any more questions, just shout out in the comments. I usually get back pretty quick. So until next time, thanks for watching. And if you found this useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.